Hello everyone, I'm Chen, and this time I'd like to show you how to speak brother and sister in Teochew dialect. 大家好，我是小陈。这一次我想跟大家介绍一下怎么用潮汕话来说、兄弟姐妹。 Okay, so the first one is brother, and brother you can divide it into elder brother and younger brother, right? So the elder brother in Teochew dialect is hia, or you can say in another way, go. Okay, 好了，第一个就是兄弟，兄就是比你年长的男性，弟就是比你小的男性。OK, 这两个怎么用潮汕话来说呢？ OK, 所以兄、用潮汕话来说叫做兄，也可以说是哥、叫做哥。然后呢，弟、用潮汕话来说叫做弟。 okay, next is the sister, right? And this is the same as the brother, right? It has the elder sister and the younger sister. Okay, so how to say in Teochew dialect? Okay, and elder sister, right?In Teochew dialect is 在 and this dialect can has some variant, but in Teochew 在 is most used, and I believe some other Chaoshan area also say as 记, but in Teochew is 在 Okay, so younger sister, how to say? 妹 Okay, so 在 and 妹 is elder sister and younger sister. 好了，就是第二个是那个姐妹是吧？姐妹用潮汕话来说是解释在，也有一些其他潮汕地区的叫做，记，但是呢，在潮州地区的话，人家是叫做在比较多，在，然后妹呢，用潮汕话来说叫做妹 ，OK。So, this is what I want to show you today. How to call brothers and sisters in Teochew dialect. 好了，这就是今天我要跟大家讲的如何用潮汕话来称呼兄弟姐妹。好。Okay, thank you for your watching. 好的，谢谢您的观看，下期见，拜。